Hi everyone, welcome back to World of Subways for the New York line. Here we have Steve Flint, the crotch starer.
Good to see you. There is plenty of work.
I can see the smile on your face. Oh, look at him. Right in there for a close look up. Right, so let's go for a December. I know. No, actually, let's go for October. Because it is October. Let's do an express run. Whoop whoop, express run from. Let's do an express run from Times Square to Flushing Meadow, Queens. That sounds awesome. Let's do it. Start shift.
Okay, sounds good. Let's do it. I'm counting on you.
Let's do it, Steve. You're counting something. I don't think it's on me. Right. I'm going to do an express. This is going to be so exciting. Choose difficulty. Regular. We are a regular. Yes. Would you like to activate? Yes, please. That makes it so much easier. Right. So let's stick our bing bong in. Click that on. That's grand. Let's... Why is that not? There we go. Build up some pressure. That's how we build up some pressure. Great. Right. Let us swing over everything. We're at Times Square. That's grand. God, it's been a while. I've forgotten how to do this. No, that's not that. This is what I wanted. I keep pressing the wrong key, as you can probably guess. Let's switch, what's that, control on, butter, that's fine. Destination board, that's up and down. Let's switch the travel lights, off actually. Cab vent on, that's what we wanted. That's fine. Let's go back, back here, and we'll switch all the lights on so we can actually see what we're doing. Okay, none of that would actually switch on. Well, that's interesting. Yes, it will. Yes, come on, you want to work, please work for me. There we go, it's just really... I think one of these works. Okay, let's have a look, is that Express? Express, fantastic. We're going to Queens, won't we? Where were we going? Main Street, that's where our destination was, so let's get that to Main Street. Flushing Main Street, fantastic. Right, okay, I think we're good to go. What time are we due to depart? We are due to depart at 5:52. No, hang on, that can't be right. 5:15. 5:15 is time, and it's 5:14 right now. Okay, I think we're in relatively good order. It's been a while since I played this, as you can probably tell. Okay, I'm going to have to use the keys for that. Let's crack that window open a bit. So that's K and L, is it? K and L for that. And so it's M, J and M for that. Sweet, okay. Okay, we're there. I think we're there now. We can make sure that no one's interested. Nope, no one's interested. Doors are open. That guy's just hanging about. One foot each side of the line, trying to play it risky. Got another subway train on the other side of the platform as well. Just sitting here. He's probably waiting until 5:15 as well. That's obviously when we can clear out. But until then, we are stuck here. That gentleman there's got a rather fetching Christmas-looking jumper, isn't it? With a nice brown shirt on. Beige trousers. So that's a sweet ensemble he's got right there. Oh, and that is us. So let's crack on. Now we can put the travel light as we come out of the station. We need 20 miles an hour here, so let's rock on. More exploded barrels in the tunnels. I don't know why. More explosive barrels. Oh, I felt a little bit quick, but we're okay. Actually, hang on a minute. If you look at... I'm going to change that to... we got Express, and it says local on the... I'm sure I chose an Express. we might have to change that. That's weird. Oh, I've got my travel light on. Oops. Oh, it's not a good start. I've already got a couple of things wrong. So on the route monitor, it says that we have got a local service, but I thought I'd picked a an express service. So let's I was on the back, was it? We did that. No, is it this one? Okay, we've gone back to local now. Okay. So that's right to, according to route monitor. So I must have misread that. Right, we are here. We're due to depart in now. Sweet, away we go. Okay, that was disappointing. So we've had that destination board was incorrect. We also did the travel light in the station as we rocked in, because I was distracted by the fact that I'd just seen that that was a local service rather than the express service that we had set up for. All in all, not a great start. Miles an hour, we can do 20 here. We're coming into Grand Central Station in 300 feet. Let's try and build up to 20. Switch our light off as we come into the warm glow of Grand Central Station. Wow, look at the people. Well, it is Grand Central, I suppose. Aptly named for all the people. Ooh, they're all twitching and flickering and twitching and flickering. Okay, how are we doing? Wrong size. People are... There he goes, there goes the nice... Oh, that nice jumper man just got pushed in by his twin. There's two of them now. It's amazing. Oh, unlucky, sir. Unlucky. Almost made it in. Okay. So let's rock up to 20 miles an hour, 30 miles an hour now. Wow, they're really spoiling us with this extra speed they're allowing. Miles an hour, let's start cranking it up. 21 miles an hour, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. The magical 30 miles an hour. Look at that. Into the gloom at 30 miles an hour. There shouldn't be anything to hit, so it should be fine. We can nudge up to 35 miles an hour now. Fantastic. Next signal coming up in 200 feet. Speed remains the same. That's grand as we're going zipping down. Yeah, the audio is good. The audio is good. I like that. That is a nice audio effect. Especially we pass the, obviously the train going the other way. Speed up a wee bit. Just trying to balance the speed. We can actually go to 40 in 300 feet. Oh, now in fact, it's just clicked over. So let's ramp it up, 35 miles an hour. We are flying along here. There you go, 40. Boom. Well, 39. Oh, look how fast that looks. Terrifying speed. Terrifying speed. Even though we dropped down to 35 for a wee bit. Going uphill slightly. Next station is in 1,000 feet, and it is Vernon Boulevard. Oh, we're slowing down now. We're going uphill. Okay, 250 feet. Light off. Chugging a bit then as we came out of the... Sweet! Okay. We've stopped. Oh, bit of chest bumping going on. Brilliant. Disappearing as they go. Brilliant. Love it. We've got a couple of women in yellow. Yellow and orange is obviously the colours this season. And look at the trousers. Wow. Wow, that is amazing colour scheme right there. God awful, in my opinion, but amazing. Vernon Jackson Avenue. Look at that. That's a lovely sign. Look at the tiling we've got there. Looks great, doesn't it? Oh, look at that. We've got some cheese spread advertising as well. Americans love their cheese, don't they? I think I've told this story about a billion times. So when I went to New York, I had a nice hot dog at the Statue of Liberty. And they said, would you like cheese on that? Because they ask if you want cheese on everything. You go, yeah, go on, I'll have cheese on that. And there's like this melted nacho cheese, which was nice. And literally my hot dog was swimming in a box of this cheese. It was like the soggiest thing ever. I'm speeding a wee bit. Coming to the corner, so I'm slowing down a bit. It's a bit more brake. This is Hunter's Point. That was quick, wasn't it? Oh, people standing right on the edge. Careful, sir. Careful. Thump. Thump. Careful, sir. Stand back. Gonna catch your heel. Bam. Tap this lady on the bottom. Bonk. As we go past. And look at these people. Oh, my goodness me. Oh, this is not going to end well. Bang. Splat. What's wrong with these people? Oh, look. He's got his foot. Oh, he almost lost his foot and stuff down the side. Nasty. Look at them. Going en masse into the train. That's okay. Okay, so Hunter's Point. Again, nice detail around the top of the pillars and the... I've pointed out the HP and the tiling in this set station before. I quite like it. It needs a bit of a scrub, clearly. It's a bit grubby, a bit grotty. But you can see what they're trying to do there. It's quite nice. Okay, it is... 5:23 now. We are here to depart. Sorry, we're due to depart here at 5:24. So we've got about 10 seconds to go. That woman is suspiciously close to that corporal's advertising. I'm not sure what she's doing. Looks a little bit suspicious. So we're going to rock out of Hunter's Point. Good night. Oh, good night. Goodbye, Hunter's Point. Thanks for having us. And we can look at the beautiful glitching scenery. Let's look that way, because clearly we're not designed to look backwards. Oh dear. Better that way. Not so good that way. Okay. Here we go. Let's go through the different camera angles. Can we? Okay, we'll go to this one. What's that say on the... Oh, look, it says on the side there. Main Street, Flushing, Queens to Times Square, Manhattan. Flushing local. We only flush locally, apparently. Looking good. God, this is one long snake of a train. Okay, let's have a look inside. Bring up all my gizmos and gadgetry. But we are speeding a little bit. And we're going to rock into Court Square right here. Speed up a little bit because we're kind of braking all the way around that corner and it kind of slowed us down and we wouldn't have made it to the end of the platform. So. Could you stand back, people? Okay, there's the first marker board. And there's the second marker board, okay. Beautifully done, beautifully done. Okay, well now we've got the marker board right in the way so we can't see what we're doing. Okay, great. So we're going to have a look outside. So this is... Oh, he's got his tyre on the front of his car. That's pretty sweet. Look at that for an angle, eh? Look at that for an angle. See all the traffic down there with their bumping hydraulic suspension? Dong, dong. Actually, no, I've been in the car in New York and it really is... The roads are that bad. Well, they were when I went, anyway. Dying, dying, dying. Another... At least there's no coroner's vans following us this time. That was always a bit disheartening, wasn't it? And the coroners were following. Oh, there, speak of the devils. There they are. I don't know. Those are police. Is that a DeLorean? Do you see that police car in the sort of mid... right-hand side. Is that DeLorean behind it? Back to the Future Day the other day. What? Oh, God, we could have gone. Sorry, I was not paying attention. I don't think it is a DeLorean. After all that, I don't think it is a DeLorean. Right, we can do 20 miles an hour, so let's, we're actually slowing down, so, obviously was not doing the, we are slowing down. Let's check on the controls. They look okay. 6 miles an hour, we are... struggling for a bit of... Come on! There we go. Okay, we found the sweet spot. We're now slowly accelerating. Wow. Okay. So the next station is Queen Shore Plaza. We are due in... Oh, now really, because we're leaving that at 5:29, so we really want to rock on. We've got 500 feet to that, so... That little bit of, hesitation and a bit of, poor throttle control there. It's cost us quite a bit of time, it would seem. Signal is going to go down to 15 miles an hour, so let's just brake. Doing 14 miles an hour now, grand. Okay, we're due to leave here. We're going to be a little bit late. So I'm going to not worry about that extra 1 mile an hour. We are speeding. I'm hoping we can get to the end of this... this platform super quickly, so we can. We're behind schedule already. We need to leave now. That's the five, the 6th and 8th. So the 11 and 10 is right. They are. Oh, bit of a. Doink. Push them out. There we go. Perfect. Okay, so we are slightly, well, we're kind of on schedule-ish. Hang on, we're still building pressure. Yeah, we're kind of still just about, by the thinnest of margins, still roughly on schedule. It's not looking good, though. We are doing 1 mile an hour over the official speed limit, but it's going to go up to 20 miles an hour now. Now, there we go. And let's speed up then. We might need to do a little bit of speeding just so we can gain some time back. I'm all for that. Oh yeah, no problems with that whatsoever. We've got an amber and green signal in a bit, which may mean that we are swapping tracks, potentially. Are we? No, we're just coming up to a track crossing. Coroner's van following us down below. by the looks of things. So many characters. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 carriages. Okay. Threw a little bit of an S-bend there. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. No reason for that other than to make the passengers feel a little bit queasy, which is good. Keeps them on their toes. Stops them falling asleep. Well, that's the last thing we need. Day trippers just sitting there riding the tube all day just to stay warm and dry. Okay, here we come rumbling in to Rawson Street. Whoops, we did that a little bit too early. Keep momentum going, keep going. Yes. There you go. That wasn't the complete disaster that it really was, but we kind of got away with that a little bit. If people getting on the train wouldn't mind standing away to let people exit the train. Look, that guy's even going to be in a bit. Whoa, I think he fell under. Squish, squish. He's getting all squished up now. Horrible way to go. Right, 35 miles an hour is our allowance, so let's crank this up. Next station, Lowry Street, is literally in front of us, 600 feet, sorry. Come roaring into here. It's going to be fantastic. That was perfect. That was absolutely bob on. Watch that train go. See people trying to come in and out at the same time. It's, oh, some people are so dumb. So dumb! Another train coming in. Wow. They are really chock-a-block on these rails today. There's an 11 cart as well. I guess they're all probably 11 carts, aren't they? Can do 30 miles an hour, so let's ramp it up to 30 miles an hour. Station just down the road, 300 feet, lovely. As a nut. I keep going to the wrong camera angle. They're very close, those three. All hugging each other as they wander off the platform. That's sweet. In this day and age, that's lovely. Don't often get that. I love how they got bits of wood on the chair there. Do you see that? For spacers. It's like the spacers you get in supermarket checkouts. When somebody's putting their shopping on the checkout in front of you and then you put a spacer between you and their shopping. It's quite nice that they got them on the bench seats there. Just to make you feel like you've got your own personal space. Nice touch. Nice touch. Right. Bliss Street is next, and I'm guessing it's the one, 450 feet ahead. Loads of short stops now. Now, I think we've pretty much gained some time back, which is pretty good. We may have stopped a little bit premature there, but hopefully we're okay. Can we go outside and have a look? Is the hog carriage on? No, I don't think the back carriage is on. Probably get pinged, because we're like 2 meters short there. So we might get pinged for that one. But fair dues. Fair dues, we are slightly out. I'm not going to worry too much. You can tell it's autumn, that all the trees have got red on the leaves, and yep, winter's coming. So is the red train. And we're off. Goodbye, Lincoln Avenue. So, straight up to 35 miles an hour. Nip-a-dip noodles, yum yum yum. Next station is 1,000 feet, which is Woodside. It's looking grand. We're going on the outside of it. Okay, I like these ones. I think that was a lot better. Yep, that looks pretty good. Loads of people crammed onto this platform. This could be nasty. Well, seems all very orderly. Very surprising. They are, wow. Look at those flower power trousers. Wow. And all those three guys doing the same stance with their hands and arm. That's brilliant. Maybe all the same family. Granddad. And two sons. I was going to say, where's that going? But no, the other two look reasonably the same age. Okay, Fisk Avenue, 200 feet, so I can see it right in front of me. Start slowing down. It's the first marker which is being covered up by that guy. Oh, that was a bit harsh braking, I think. They may get us for a harsh braking there. And straight on we go. We're right on. Yeah, we're only 15 seconds. So I reckon we're, you know, you can quite happily say that we are bang on. Chinese takeaway. I haven't had a Chinese for ages. I think you can say we are pretty much bang on schedule now. Things are going great. We can rock up to 30 miles an hour, although there's a station literally right here. Waiting for the station monitor to update to tell me what this is. This is Broadway. Ah, this is Broadway. Speeding with, and there's no. Oh, here we go. There's populating Broadway right now. Stand by. Every time I get that camera on. Oh well. So you got a bit more pushing up the front, brilliant. That guy again with the brown shirt and the interesting jumper and the brown beige trousers. Oh, you missed out again, bud. Sorry. Oh, he looks really disappointed. All laugh. Ha ha. Wow, that was a tight fit with that post there, wasn't it? Blimey. Okay, I can see the station ahead. What is that? I don't know. But we've got 30 miles an hour limit, so let's rock up to keep the pace up. Jackson Heights. Or Hoots. Speeding a wee bit. But I don't mind. I don't mind a wee bit of speeding. Wee bit of speeding's fine. Here we go. Step back, people. Step back. Off the power. Start to increase the braking. First marker. Okay, we may have overshot just a wee bit. Yeah. Oh, really? It's not letting me go. Oh, hang on. Okay, what we need to do then... Oh my goodness, this has gone disaster. I've managed to put it into reverse. Waiting for the pressure to build up. Come on! Meep, 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 meep. Oh, disaster! Disaster, let's put it back into forward motion. Oh, we're going to be right behind. We're due to leave here at 5:42, and it's only just actually tweaked over to 5:42, so we might actually get away with that mistake. Whew. What a mistaker to maker. Just getting too comfortable. Getting too comfortable, wasn't concentrating on what I was doing, and mistakes happen. Okay. 35 miles an hour. Okay, let's speed up a wee bit. Coming into a station now, Elmhurst Avenue. This is you build your speed up. You got another station every, you know, 500 feet. First marker. Too early that time. But he's opened the doors, so, oh, hello. Don't mind me. Just in time. Oof. Okay, so this has been a bit of a... It's starting to get a bit scrappy now. I think I'm tired. We've been going half an hour now, so it's quite a long time to concentrate on doing this and to try and talk at the same time and to try and keep things relevant and interesting when I'm talking. It's quite tiring, actually. Not physically tiring, just mentally tiring. Look at that huge forklift down there. Wow, the world's greatest, largest forklift ever, or what? We are 10 miles an hour over the speed limit. Again, distractions. Not paying attention. My biggest burden right now, and look how jam-packed these stations are. Let's try and stop from external, shall we? This could be quite interesting. Duck, everyone, duck! Bong! Did we nail it? No, we didn't. Again, we've overshot. There we go. Okay, fine. That was me trying to do something new. Again, it's getting scrappy. There's Danny in the check shirt, the red check shirt. There's Danny, our instructor from London Underground Simulator. Fantastic. We're actually departing slightly early. We actually need to... No, we're not. I'll tell it the correct way. We're actually a minute late. Which makes far more sense. Right, we got a station right here. Let's try and concentrate for this last 5 minutes or so. We've got plenty of speed to play with. 35 miles an hour. The speed isn't going to be changing, which is good. And we're rocking here into Corona Plaza. Better concentrating a little bit more now. Things are going well. We're still gonna get a bit of a scruffy report, but so be it. The good news is we are back on schedule. There we go. Look at these people with their is it their backyard? No, it's actually the main street, isn't it? I thought their backyards had the big overpass, the train overpass over it. I thought, oh, that'd be rubbish. Okay, we're up to speed. Pretty much 34, 35 miles an hour we allowed, which is good. Here we go, 101st Street. It really must be horrible to get these trains on a really windy, gusty day, because surely when you're higher than the road level and they seem to be following the streets, you know, most cities, damn it, I've kind of done that badly, most streets, when you're build up pressure, come on, it's the slowest pressure build up ever, most cities, you know, the streets are, the wind tends to gust down the streets, so yeah, if this is actually following the street line but higher, surely it's going to be ever so blustery on these platforms from some of the wintry weather. Be pretty nasty, I'd imagine. We're still on schedule, even though our driving has deteriorated to the point where I really should stop. But oh, there's a scrapyard down there, look, all those busted up old cars. What's a new multi-story parking system they've got going on there? Not sure it's going to catch on, mind, but... oh, what do we have there? Some big stadium? Yeah, big stadium. Big old roads. Oh, look, there's the globe from... yeah, whatever it's called. World Fair, was it? I don't know what it was built for. But let's rock on now. Railed up the speed. Oh, there's plenty of parking there though, isn't there? Now, most stadiums in the UK have terrible parking around them. Okay, in we come into Willits Point. Don't think this is a station we've been to too many times in the past. Beautiful. Did that one better. Oh, push him out, push him out, that's it. There we go. Oh, try to push him back in, not sure what happens. Let's go. I'm trying to get right on the money with leaving the station. Right, up to 25 miles an hour. Can't be too far to go now. I am starting to tire. it's one of those things. Concentrating for this amount of time. That's 35 miles. Excuse me, 35 miles an hour. But in 400 feet, I was going to say the speedo dropped to 30. So we'll stay at 30. Even my voice is starting to pack up now. But 2,200 feet to Main Street, which is our final destination. Oh, look at that. Got the lakes, or the river. Is that the Hudson? Is that the Hudson then? It's got to be the Hudson, isn't it? Okay, slow down a bit. Gone to 20 miles an hour here. Oh, we're going back underground. Going underground, going underground. Do-do-do-do-do. And the band starts playing, going underground. Stick a light on. Well, those barrels stacked up there. That looks like an accident waiting to happen. Oh. Wow. The momentum really did speed us up going down there. But that was just as well we did that, because we needed to slow down quite considerably for that bit. And this bit. I'm glad I hit the brakes that hard, because it showed that we needed it. We did indeed need that. Light off as we come into Main Street. There's hardly anyone here. We can actually rock on a little bit quicker, I think. Got a barrier at the end where the buffers are, which indicates we are here at Main Street, and this is our final destination. All change, please. All change. No external view allowed, unfortunately. There we go. We are here, everyone. Yay! Brilliant. This is going to be a bit rough. There you go. 40 minutes drive, 15 kilometers driven, 1,451 passengers carried, which is quite impressive. I'm sure you'll agree. Correctly stopped at stations 19. Two incorrectly stopped stations. Yeah, that's the one we overshot. Stations entered with travelling lights on. Yep, that was the second station. Air conditioning percentage was 95%. Not sure how we're going to get that any better. Total score, 96%. It's a lot fairer than the London Underground. That's very harsh. Very harsh. I guess it's just the marking standards between New York and London. They're very strict on the London Underground, it would appear. British stiff upper lip and nonsense, I guess. Anyway, I'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy this. Another World of Underground 4 completed. I'm loving the scores I'm getting in this. They're far better than London Underground. Although I'll still hold my view that the London Underground is a better game all round. Anyway, I'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy this. Thoughts and comments, as always, down below. And I'll see you next time.